Have you ever wondered why birds don't get electrocuted when they sit on power lines? Birds typically only touch one wire at a time, and they are not in contact with another wire or a ground surface at the same time. So the current does not pass through their body, and they're safe. But an unlucky bird gets shocked when it simultaneously makes contact with both wires or with the power line and a piece of equipment that is grounded.